last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Easy, easy. Come on, Ellie. Steady. 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 Instead. Be careful, Ellie. Steady. Got you. Crap, he's fast. Are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Ah!
You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed.
They followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. On your left! Just keep doing that. Dan! There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Nice shot, kid. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. Way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Watch your language.
Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
To get in. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die. Get ready.
Oh!
We're doing fine, kid.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Sound so disappointed.
I like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks.
Huh?
Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Yeah! What the hell do they want?
Don't let it through!
Aim for the horse! Shit, she's heading off!
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Right there, by the horse.
Thank you. He doesn't get to make that call.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go. Freaking my ass out.
Let's look over there.
Huh? I got you.
You're gonna pay for that!
She's over here! It's the cabin!
Where do you think you're going, huh?
Don't lose her.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. This way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go. Jeez, I got this. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the exit?
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
It's over there!
Shit!
Watch my back! Don't lose him! He's over here!
See, one way or another, you're gonna tell me.
Don't let him get you. Thank you. asshole!
Gotcha, asshole.
You finish him off! Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
We heard gunshots.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. Find that girl. Kill her.
Oh my God. I'll take you to the shelter.
Go.
Tired of this shit. We've lost the line of time.
I've been saying this for months.
We could tell Jim enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote. There she is!
You're going, huh?
Thank you.
have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We gotta take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
All clear over here. You?
Nothing.
Well?
Same. Let's keep looking.
Where are they? Thank you.
back.
How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected.
You're gonna have to do better than that.
Ellie, let's just end this. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You know, you keep surprising me. Keep surprising me.
Hello, Ellie.
Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say? It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now and promise me quick. Promise. There you are, Ellie. Careful now. What a clever girl. Nice try. Trying to be clever again.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Oh, man, girl. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.